Well, it's crazy, isn't it? See, and not today. I am going to the Leeds v Burnley game. It's at Turf Moor, going on the train, something different. So yeah, I went to the game against QPR. We did draw, they scored in the last minute, so hopefully we can maybe get a draw. They are top of the league, so will be a tough game, but let's do our best, Leeds. Come on.
Thank you.
guys, just got back from the game now, freaking hell. We lost 1-0, but we should have actually won 2-1. Chris Wood just missed two absolute sitters. Both headers, actually, skied them. I don't know how he skied them, but yeah, we could have got something out of that game. Burnley weren't even that good. Like, they just got a goal in the first 60 seconds. Scott Arfield, and he also got man of the match, but we could have got something out of that game, but it's another loss, guys. But it was an amazing atmosphere, and I enjoyed the day out. So yeah, hope you have enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys later. Peace.